It's me, DR, back with another video. In this video, I'm telling you guys my top 5 favorite pre-evolutions of Pokemon. So, yeah, this is my top 5 list of my favorite first stage evolution. So, yeah, enjoy. Okay, so number 5 is Growlithe. I like this Pokemon a lot because I like just like puppies and dogs. I always wanted a dog, but I cannot get one right now, but maybe at some point. But I've always liked dogs, and so a fire type, which is maybe my favorite type, and it's a dog or a puppy, I guess, is going to make for one of my favorite Pokemons. So it's here on my list of my top 5 favorite Pokemon. So yeah, I like Growlithe. Okay, so number 4 is Bagon. I like this Pokemon mainly because, like, it's Pokedex entry in one game. I'm not sure which, but it says, like, it has always dreamt of flying and, like, always tries to fly. And then when you evolve it, like, twice, it just becomes Salamence, a really cool flying type. So it learned to fly, and that's just really cool to me. It's also kind of inspiring, but yeah, I really like Bagon. I like its Pokedex entry, and yeah, it's also really cute. Dragon type is a really cool type. I have used a Salamence before in Pokemon Sun. Had to look for one, but I found one and it was really good. So that's Bagon. Number 3 is Hoppip. I like this Pokemon a lot. I used to like it, like, I used to just normal like it, like, not really anything. But then I really wanted to use one, so I did. I got Pokemon Crystal for the 3DS. And then I just, on Route, like, 2, I'm pretty sure, it was the second route, I went there, I found a Hoppip, and I used it. It wasn't great, but I had great memories of it because I, like, every time when I had to fight a boss Pokemon and I didn't have anything for it, I just sent out Hoppip, used Sleep Powder, Leech Seed. It was really fast, so it outsped, like, almost everything. Like, almost nothing outsped it. Then some chip damage with Headbutt, some flinches. So yeah, it was a really awesome Pokemon to use. Would possibly do it again, but if you don't really like setting up stuff, then if you just want to get like raw power, then I wouldn't recommend using it. But it's still a very cute Pokemon and I've always liked it. But thanks to that experience, I liked it even more. So that's Hoppip. Okay, so the number 1 and number 2 are really close, but number 2 is Gible. I like it a lot. I've used it multiple times. For 2 instances, I've used it in Diamond and in X and Y. I've used it. It's really cute. It's also Garchomp is my favorite pseudo legendary. It's also up there in my favorite Pokemon list. I like Gible a lot because it's a cool type combination. It's really cute, like, just look at it. It's just like a little guy, you know. Like, Gen 4 is possibly my favorite region. The games are one of my favorites. They have bad stuff, but they are also really good at the same time. They were my first games. Like, in my second playthrough, I used Gible. I like, every time I run through Sinnoh, I make sure that I have, like, a Gible or something. Or number 1, which is also from Sinnoh. So I've always Gible or the next one on my Sinnoh team. So yeah, that's why I like Gible. It's just, I had a really cool card of it when I was little. I really like that card, like a Pokemon card. So yeah, that's basically why I like Gible. Okay, so another Sinnoh Pokemon, Shinx. It's Like I said, I like puppies, and it kind of reminds me of one. I know that it's like not a puppy, and Luxray is like a cool. I don't really know what it is, but it's just like really cool. It's kind of a lion. Well, Pyro is kind of a lion, but you know what I mean. It's really cute. It's also really strong. I don't know how good it is in competitive, but I don't think it's that good. But Shinx is really cute. I've used it a lot in Diamond. I've played through Diamond maybe 100 times. I'm not even exaggerating. I'm like not kidding. I only had Diamond for like 4 or 5 years, so like I played through that game so much because like I didn't have any other games, and Pokemon Diamond was just like my only Pokemon game, and I really liked Pokemon, so I would just use like different teams, do challenges or something, but I would always make sure that Shinx was on there at least like as like just for the beginning of the game at least, but normally I would just use it the entire time. But I also really like it's shiny. It's like really, it's like gold, and like I wanna shiny hunt for one at some point, but maybe use the Poképradar trick in Pokemon Diamond, but I don't know. So maybe I'll do streaming, and or I stream, but that's Fortnite. I don't really stream Pokemon, but I might do it at some point, and then I might do my first hunt as a Shinx. So that's going to be it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Be sure to leave a like, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.